Namaste, welcome you all for this beautiful yoga session, yoga for stress management, cyclic meditation. I am Dr. Padma from Bedrock Yoga, New Zealand. Welcome you again for this stress management program. Because today's world, everybody is stressed up and we have no way out. So here is the program where maybe you need to look inside, search inside through yoga, and the practice is called cyclic meditation, which is a part of self-management of excessive tension or excessive stress. This particular practice is most researched by many research scholars, many yoga practitioners, scientists, doctors. And in fact, it was the PhD topic for me as well. I did this particular research on managers reducing their stress level, improving their leadership skills. This works in various ways, not only physically, mentally, but it gives a very deep rest to the cellular level. Calms down the mind. As the name goes, cyclic meditation, it takes to a meditative state, and particularly for them who have no time for yoga or exercise and they really need quick. So particularly in this practice, we have three different types of relaxation techniques: IRT, instant relaxation techniques; QRT, quick relaxation techniques; and DRT, deep relaxation technique. So you choose any one or all of them anytime you want to stretch in the office, at home, before going to bed, or you want to start your day with this practice, you can do. So let's do this cyclic meditation, the complete practice. As those who have already watched the video, it is easy for them. Otherwise, just try to follow. Only for 15 to 20 minutes. Here we go. Lie down in Savasana, legs apart, hands are away from your body, eyes closed. If you don't want to do the prayer, you can just take a deep breath in and exhale. Those who want to pray, they can join the palm in front of the chest. Inhale. Lai sambodhaye chittam vikshiptam samaye punaha sakashayam vijaniyat samapraptam achalaye. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Drop down the palm. When the mind is in lethargy, awaken the mind. When the mind is wandering, calm down. Do this practice again and again. When you find mind has come to an equilibrium state, do not disturb it again. From there, join your legs, bring your hands closer for tightening. Instant relaxation technique. In 1 minute, we are going to relax the technique. Tighten your toes, tighten your ankle joints, tighten your calf muscles, pull up your kneecap, tighten. Tighten your thigh muscles, compress and squeeze your buttock, exhale and suck in your abdomen, make your fist, tighten your elbow joints, tighten your shoulder joints, inhale, expand the chest, tighten the neck muscles, tighten the facial muscles, tighten, and release and relax. Let go. Feel the instant relaxation after intense stretch. Be there for 35 seconds. If you wish, you can repeat
practice of stimulation and relaxation throughout. And slowly join your legs together, bring your hands closer. Gently raise your right hand along with the floor and place it above the head. Fold your left leg at the knee. Place your left palm on your abdomen and slowly turn to the right side. Place your head on the bicep, body and the whole body from the toes to the fingers in a straight line. Feel the linear awareness. Place the palm in front of the chest, fold your leg, take the support of your elbows, come to a standing position. If you are comfortable, you can close your eyes. Next practice we are going to do is centering. Come to a sthiti, Tadasana, mountain pose, lean forward. Feel the pointed awareness on your toes. Back to the soles, surface awareness, lean towards your back, feel the pointed awareness on your heels and come back to center. Lean to the right, feel the linear awareness at the edge of your feet and back to center. Then to the left, feel the linear awareness at the edge of your left foot and come back to center. Now the body is completely aligned. Body weight is equally distributed throughout the lower extremes. Now, next part is stimulation. We'll do Ardha Kati Chakrasana, a half lateral quilt pose. Inhale, very slowly raise your right hand upwards. Inch by inch, degree by degree. Try not to have jerky movements. A very rhythmic upward movement. You can feel that there is some magnetic power working and is moving up by itself. Once you reach 90 degrees, you can feel lots of pain and heaviness, as if this is the heaviest hand you are carrying. Not stop anywhere. Point your palms upwards. Feel the pointed awareness at the fingertips and move all the way to 180 degrees, maintaining the same speed. In this position, you can feel the blood is rushing down towards your shoulder. Make a note and go up to 180 degrees. Once you reach 180 degree, bicep touches the ear, give a nice stretch and exhale, bend towards the left. Be there for some time, feel the stimulation and inhale, come back slowly with the same speed. Bring the hands back to 90 degree and further exhalation. Back to zero. Same practice we are going to do with the left hand, maintaining the same speed. Raise your hands up. You can do the whole practice with closed eyes or open eyes. But as it's a meditation, it's an inward journey. So try to keep your eyes closed. Feeling the same sensations changes, pull your hands up and bend towards the right. Come back, you can pull your hands up and exhale. Bring the hands back to 90 degrees and further down. Then you raise up and bring down, normal and natural breath. Now take the support of your hands and slowly lie down in Savasana. Quickly quick relaxation technique. Watch your breath as it is for 5 times. If it is fast, let it be fast. Try not to manipulate. After 5 times, place your right hand on your abdomen. Inhale, synchronize your breath with your abdominal movements. When you inhale, abdomen muscles bulge up. Exhale, sink, sink. Do this practice for 5 times of your own. And slowly drop down your palm. And breathing with the feeling, sensitization. Inhale, feel the whole body and exhaling. And exhale, collapse. Every time you inhale, feel the body with all positive, divine, cosmic energy. And exhale, let all your worries, toxins, carbon dioxide, stress, depressions go away. Remember what you think that you are. This is the power of mind. After 5 times, slowly join your legs together. Bring your hands closer. This time, take the support of your elbows and slowly come straight up. And pull the leg for a stimulation part to a Vajrasana hero pose. And from there, make a fist with the right hand, catch hold the right wrist with the left. Feel your pulse here. Try to match the pulse with the heartbeat, if possible. Then inhale, we are going to do a chai pose for legs swelling, bend from the lower back. Abdomen on your thigh, chest goes to the knees and the forehead down. Inhale, while exhaling, chant one mantra. Feel the vibrations and come up. After forward bend, a backward bend, release your hand. And place your palm on your waist, wrist together, elbows closer, push your hip forward and bend back. Agara. Come back up. Release your hands. And slowly release your leg. The next step is relaxation, deep relaxation. Technique is itself is sufficient to relax the whole body and the mind and induce enough sleep. So legs apart, hands are away. Completely collapse, be in a comfortable position. Once you establish in Savasana, try not to move your body at all. Understand a dead body cannot move and cannot think. So try to visualize or observe your breath all the time. And slow down the breath. So slow down the wandering mind. Now with the closed eyes, visualize the whole body. If you find any stiffness in any part, relax that part. And slowly visualize the lower part from your waist to the toes. Relax your toes. Sensitize the soles of your feet and relax. Loosen your ankle joints and relax. Relax your calf muscles. Completely relax your kneecaps and your joints. Now roll those in and relax your thigh muscles. Relax your hip joints and the hip muscles. Relax your pelvic area. Now the lower part from the waist to the toes is relaxed. Inhale. For more relaxation, we will chant one akara. Take a deep breath in. Feel the akara vibrations in the lower part. Now visualize the middle part. Relax your lower abdomen. Relax your navel. Completely relax your upper abdomen and the diaphragm. Now visualize your complete chest area. Relax each and every rib of your ribcage. Relax your rib muscles. Completely relax your scapula. Now internalize the awareness and visualize your beautiful heart. Relax your heart. Relax your lungs. Completely relax your pancreas, your stomach, the gallbladder, your spleen, the kidneys. Relax your intestines. Now slowly come up and visualize your hands. Loosen your fingers, joints and relax. Relax your palm. Loosen your wrist joints and relax. Relax your forearms. Completely relax your elbow joints. Relax your bicep and tricep muscles. Relax your shoulder joints. Now further move your awareness towards your scapula. Relax the scapula and visualize the whole back. Relax your lower back, middle back and the upper back. And now visualize the whole spinal column inside. Relax each and every vertebrae. And the spinal cord inside. Now relax your neck. Now the middle part from the neck to the waist is relaxed. For further relaxation, inhale. We will chant one ukara while exhaling. Relax your chin, relax your lower lip and the upper lip. Relax the whole internal organs of the mouth, your jaw, your teeth, gums and the tongue. Now come up to the surface, visualize your lips and give a beautiful smile on your lips and feel the relaxation on your cheek. Now slowly inhale, feel the cooling air passing through the walls of your nostril. Feel it and while exhaling, slightly warm air coming out. Now gently visualize your eyes. Relax eyes, eyelashes, eyeballs and eyes. Now relax your beautiful eyebrows and the most important area, your eyebrow center. Do not forget to relax the ears and the forehead. Now relax the sides, the back of the head, and the top of the crown of the head. Now internalizing the awareness, relax each and every neuron of your brain. Now the whole head part is relaxed. For more relaxation, we will chant the most powerful chanting, Makara. Inhale. Feel the vibrations. You can repeat the chantings 2 more times if you wish. Now visualize the whole body once again. The top, middle, and the lower part is relaxed. Now we will relax the whole body together by chanting A, U, Ma combinedly in a ratio of 1:1:2. So inhale. Body has become very, very light and relaxed. It is so light, so relaxed that you can't lift the body. It's going down and down. Even if you know that you have a very heavy body, currently you do not feel it. So when you have this status of your body, try to come out of this physical body and visualize the physical body lying down. Your subtle body, visualizing the physical body lying down. Now leave this body, come out of this room and visualize a beautiful, vast, blue, limitless sky everywhere. Completely merge yourself in this sky. Feel the expansion. You are completely merged in this blue sky. Understand, you are not limited to this physical body. You are all pervasive. You are everywhere, omnipresent, omniscient, and omnipotent. Yat pinde tat brahmande. Or yat brahmande tat pinde. Whatever you see outside, it is inside everything. Now slowly come back to the physical awareness, come down and down. Slowly move your fingers and your toes. Inhale, chant one Omkara, the divine vibration, divine chanting. Inside and outside, and feel and check the status of the mind. Mind has become so calm and relaxed. And from this in-depth silence, take a resolution, a strong resolution, with complete faith and belief. I am happy, I am healthy. Or I am going to serve my life for the betterment of the society. Or you want to achieve anything, register, repeat. Understand the power of mind. and the law of nature. The nature starts working for you. Now with this beautiful feeling, slowly join your legs together. Bring your hands closer. Take the right hand, place it above the head. Fold the left leg at the knee, place your left palm on your abdomen and slowly turn to the right side. Unfold the leg and the hand. Be there, feel the linear awareness again. Fold the leg towards the back, place the palm. Take the support of your elbows, slowly come to a seated position. Join your palm in front of the chest, the universal prayer. Sarve bhavantu sukhinah, sarve santu niramayah, sarve bhadrani pasyantu, ma kasche dukha bhag bhave. Om shanti shanti shanti. Give a nice massage to the facial and the neck muscles. You can do this in the lying down and go to sleep. Otherwise, with few blinks, open your eyes. Thank you. This was wonderful. If you have really gone through as it is, thank you so much for watching this. You can do any time you like. Such a wonderful practice. Be healthy, be happy, spread the love, and I really wish everybody be healthy. Thank you so much. Namaste.